Thank you all, members of the press, guests, people who like rugby like us. I'm very, very proud to launch Rabbi. Rabbi is a very dear friend, a fantastic musician, and most importantly, makes music for the thinking people. His lyrics, his style, his singing style, everything is absolutely par excellence. You haven't heard his album yet, which is being launched today, but when you hear the songs from Three, as he calls it, you'll realize exactly why I'm saying that. His lead single, Ganga, is something that's, in my opinion, another bulla. Most of you would remember that song. That's the one song that catapulted Rabbi to huge levels of success.
Howdy guys, are you having a good time this year? Tonight we have a simple plan. I'll be the entertainer, you'll be the entertainee. So, but first, before I get into that, you know what? It warms my heart to see so many people come out in support of independent music.
I'm going to get off the stage. We've got a whole bunch of music coming your way. Give it up once again for Rabbi!
Like that!